In this section, you'll learn about the metrics used to measure an effective SOC. By incorporating a SIM, you'll be able to aggregate data from many sources and provide a summary of what is happening on the network. You'll learn about these models through a mixture of animated videos, content review questions, and a summary challenge. This section will take about 15 minutes to complete. The time to detect metric when measuring a SOC's effectiveness is an important metric because it identifies how quickly you can hinder the attacker's efforts or completely stop it. In addition to SIMs and time to detection, you'll learn about security event classifications and other important metrics that demonstrate the SOC's value to the business. Let's learn more about the different SOC metrics.